Hey guys, today we're going to talk about ghee and intestinal health. First of all, what is ghee? Basically, it's something called clarified butter, which you're heating butter and you're separating out the solids, the proteins from the butter. So you're left with this pure oil, and that's what ghee is. It has great benefits for your colon because it's loaded with something called butyrate or butyric acid. In fact, ghee has the highest concentration of butyrate than any other food, including butter. Now, in other videos, I talked about microbes actually making butyrate from fiber. But here's the thing, if you have colitis, irritable bowel syndrome, some bowel problem, damage to your colon, the capacity to make and absorb butyrate goes way down, okay? This is why taking ghee could be very beneficial to people with a GI problem. So ghee can also help you increase your bile production to help you digest fats. Bile is like the detergent that helps you break down fats and extract the key nutrients from fat. Also, it can improve insulin resistance, okay? Thereby normalizing your blood sugars. It will decrease inflammation. It will also increase your energy because the colon cells prefer butyrate as their primary fuel source. Ghee also has omega-3 fatty acids, omega-9 fatty acids, which are healthy fats, MCT fat, that's medium chain triglycerides, which is really easy on the liver and gallbladder. It doesn't actually stress the gallbladder and liver out too much. It has vitamin A, vitamin D, vitamin E, vitamin K. These are fat-soluble vitamins. It also has something called CLA, which is a healthy fat that helps performance if you're an athlete. It also helps you with weight loss. It helps build lean muscle mass. But make sure if you're going to consume ghee that it's always grass-fed and organic. Hey, if you're liking this content, please subscribe now, and I will actually keep you updated on future videos.